Reality lies in the perfection of nothingness. That is, in the spirit.
How can there be pain if the flesh does not exist?
Any survivors are bludgeoned to death.